Good day, friends. Welcome to My Dreams Academy online tutorials. In this series, we are going to be looking at past questions from different schools of nursing first exams. Okay, so just relax and watch the videos. But before we begin, please don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel, and of course, share the videos to your friends. Okay, so our first question, as you can see on the board, is taken from the nursing school past question, page 305 in the new edition. The question number one, okay? So the diagram there, I have just given a sketch on the board. So the question, as you can see on your screen, it said the diagram above shows the water consumed by George's family from January to December, okay? In order to control the losses, the water company imposed a charge of 0.01 naira on everyone more than 4,000 liters. Okay? I said, using the information, they now give us a key. And the key is that one of the circles is equal to 1,000 liters. Okay? 1,000 liters. So this is equal to 1,000 liters. Okay? So the first question there, the number one says, what is the average volume of water used by the family? What is the average volume of water used by the family? So in that particular question, they are asking us to find the average. Now, anytime we want to calculate the average, there's a formula for finding average. If, let me use X bar to represent average, okay? So X bar means average. Now, average is given by the formula, the sum of the given data. The sum of the given data all over the number of data. The number of data. Okay, so what does that mean? If I want to find the average of any given group data or group data, all I just need to do is what? Add all the given data if they are numbers and divide it by how many data we have there. Okay, now from this question, we are asked to find the average volume of water consumed by the family. So all we need to do is this. In January, we have two circles. In January, we have two circles. Remember that they said one circle is 1,000 liters. So that means in January, they used two circles, meaning 2,000 liters, February 2,000, March 2,000, April 3,000, and so on and so forth. Now, in order not to waste your time in the exam by saying 2,000, 2,000, 2,000, 3,000, 3,000, 4,000, all you just need to do is what? Calculate the number of circles. Count the number of circles, okay? So I have 2, 4, 6, then 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. So I have 38 circles. So my average becomes equal to 38 times one circle represents 1,000 liters. So I have 1,000 liters all over. Now, the number of data is just simply the what? The number of months. And we know that in a year, we have 12 months. So I'm just going to divide it by what? 5, by 12, okay? So I'm gonna have 38 times 1,000, and that gives us 38,000 all over 12. And of course, for easy calculation, you can just use a calculator and divide. When you divide, so when we divide this, we are going to get 3166.67 liters. Okay, so the amount of or the average volume of water consumed by the family is 3166.67 liters, and that is option B from that question. Okay, now the second question from there says, the total amount collected from George's family. The total amount collected from George's family. Now, for us to be able to obtain that answer, we need to analyze the first statement. Now, according to the question again, they said that in order to control the losses, the water company imposed a charge of 0.01 naira on every one more than 4,000 liters. So what does that mean? It means that if you come to the water consumption, that in order for them to what, regulate the amount of water the family is using, that what they now did was, if you use more than 4,000 liters, then you are going to be charged. Okay? Anytime you use more than 4,000 liters, you are going to be charged. Now, what does that mean? It means that in January, the family, of course, used only 2,000 liters, meaning that they will not be charged. It is going to be free. In February, the same thing. In March, the same thing. April, the same thing. In May, they used the same thing, so they will not be charged. But in June, let's say in June, they used exactly 1, 2, 3, 4, which is 4,000 liters. Of course, they are not going to be charged because the question says whenever they use more than 4,000 liters, they will be charged. Okay? So here, they are not going to be charged. But let's go to the month of July. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, they have used more than 4,000 liters in the month of July. So that means they are going to be charged. But if they are being charged, they will not be charged for the 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. They won't charge them for it. But they will now charge them for this excess. So the excess is 2,000 liters. Now let's look at another month. In August, they use a total of 5,000. But they will not be charged for 4. But they will be charged for 1. And there is no other month where they are charged. Okay? So that means they are only charged in August and charged in what? In July. So how many liters were they going to be charged? Okay, they are going to be charged 10111. Okay, meaning 3,000 liters. They are going to be charged 3,000 liters. So in order to obtain the amount of money that was collected from the family, all we need to just say is what? 3,000 liters, which is the excess volume they used, times the amount per liter, which is 0.01 naira. And when we multiply this out, we get 30 naira. So 30 naira was collected from George's family.
Welcome to My Dreams Academy.